So I have one more question.
Yeah, go ahead.
At what age do you think you approached that?
When I think back, I really think it started when I was in about third grade.
Okay, so I'm gonna ask you another question.
Okay.
What would you say to Janice in third grade? What would you say to that girl?
I would tell her not to worry and that everything was going to be okay and that you don't have to control anything and just enjoy your life.